Okay. Well, the next thing I'm going to do now is add a voltmeter to it. This should be fun. Let's make it stronger first.